and the previous owner, it was a pharmacy for, it was built in 1880, and it was a pharmacy until it was sold. And he told me what he made in gifts. And it's like, oh, that's more than I make working construction. So I told my wife, I said, I'm going to open up a gift store. And she goes, well, who's going to watch your gifts? And I said, well, you are. And she goes, fine, if I have to babysit your gifts, I'm having family. And as you can see, there is no gifts.